Just a reminder to all our guests, please note that we do have tea, coffee, and snacks available at the upstairs section at the back of the atrium. Please feel free to enjoy a warm beverage, some tea, coffee, and snacks available upstairs at the back section of the atrium. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a very good morning, and thank you for joining us for this first match of the day between the Undefeated County Blue vs. Undefeated Western Province. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is the South African Ice Hockey Federation Interprovincial Tournament 2019. Your referee for this morning is Jonathan Berger, and your linesman for the Moses. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that's a penalty for Hartley Blue by player 69. Let's play the dog. Students for tripping. Teams are now 5-1-4. Ladies and gentlemen, the first goal scored for Wilson Barnes was scored by player 2, Hugo Lee, assisted by player 12, Brandon Kamish. Also, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the second goal scored for Wilson Barnes was scored by player number 18, Hussein Sadat, assisted by player number 8, that's Daniel Denishin, assisted by player number 3, that's Oliver Peake. Thank you. The third goal scored for West Brom was scored by the man number 13, Ethan Simon, and assisted. Thank you. Both teams have an equal strength. The fourth goal scorer for this performance was scored by Bernardo Silva, who would be an assistant. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the football score for this performance was scored by player number 12, Daniel Kamish. Assisted by player number 2, Luca Mia. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, at the end of the first period, the score stands with County Prince on 1-0 and Western Province on 5 goals. Right now, we will be taking a short 5-minute intermission before we start the second period. Just a reminder to all our spectators, please take note, we do have tea, coffee, and some snacks available upstairs for your pleasure. Please feel free to make your way to the upstairs section at the back of the ice station. Currently, the school stands with Oxy Blue, 1-1 goal, and with the Province by 5 goals. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the 6 goals for the Western Province were scored by Brandon Sue and was Luke Maria, an assistant.
Thank you.
Both teams have been full strength of fight. Teams now 4-1-5. Teams are now 5-4. Ladies and gentlemen, musicals at Serpentine in Western Province by Parliament Swan, Daniel Kamish. 2 minutes for Max Sports from Red Grunt. Teams are now 4-1-5. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, both teams are at full strength, 5-on-5. The second goal scored for Hearts in Blue was scored by player number 17, Lamba Lamhini, an assistant. Teams are now 5-on-4. Thank you. Boswell's just reminded to all our guests and spectators, please make note that we do have tea, coffee, and some snacks available at the upstairs section at the back of the ice station. This is available to all our guests and spectators. Feel free to make your way upstairs at the back of the ice station to enjoy some tea, coffee, and snacks. That's a penalty for halting by player number 68, Nicholas Taylor. 2 minutes for tripping. Team time now, 5:14. Ladies and gentlemen, put on your hats. So, of course, the Roberts was going to play number 2, Ruben Green. This is it. That was supposed to be cool, anyway. Both teams are now back at full strength, 5-1-5. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that's a penalty for Mr. Roberts. By play number 18, Jose Zidane. 2 minutes plus 10 minutes, no chipping from behind. The 2 minutes will be set by play number 10, Jesse Coon. Teams are now 4-1. Both teams are now in full strength, 5-1-5. Thank you. The Lemonville School Forest Program is scored by Brandon and Sue. Luca Mayer, unassisted. The 12 goals for boys and Roberts are scored by player number 2, Luke Amelia, and assisted by player number 13, Ethan Simon. for the winning team was the province of Snow.